Welcome back to AdobeTab Core. Today we are going to learn how to fetch data from the API without using the model. Let's see the demo first. After this demo, we start the step-by-step process to fetch data from the API without using the model class.
Thank you.